the king's blade. For many years, the kingdom ruled. Suddenly, the blade shattered, and the world was never the same again. Cat Quest 2. Play solo or play co-op? Apparently...
Oops. Go ahead.
Oh, no. Click.
What?
Not that. Click it.
Apparently some people are making a return, and there's many new faces.
The Kit Kat.
Yeah, Kit Kat looks hotter. And we have another protagonist. And apparently it's gonna get crazier.
I want to be first.
Why?
I don't want to be first.
Don't be a scaredy cat. I know you're playing as a cat.
Come on.
Doesn't matter. Controller tolerance?
I don't know what that means.
Alright. We're naked. Sort of. Story mode or normal mode? For those seeking story who wants less of a challenge, normal mode, how the game was meant to be played. Once it's selected, it cannot be changed. So, what are your thoughts?
What do you think?
I don't know. We can come back to this after a quick pause.
You choose. I'm fine with either.
You're fine with either?
Mm-hmm.
Long ago, there was a great evil. Two kings fought against it, but fell to its corruption. However, prophecy foretold their return. For only their light can shine through the darkness. King Kiri. That's you.
My kings, you're really back? The prophecy came true.
So that's how babies are made.
Your royal advisor. It's me, Kiri. The world is in peril. You must follow me.
You have an axe too?
Look at our signs.
Like a lantern?
See you on the other side.
Level 1. Cat rags. Careful with traps! Okay. You put pause? Oh, both player can equip, but yeah. Nope, only
we're gonna have to share. But this is Cat Rack, so...
You can learn 4 spells, and I can learn 4.
So the next one is gonna be dog rags or something.
Yep.
Go ahead. Put it on. Is that a
lady? It's a porcupine.
That almost looked like a lady chicken.
It's a porcupine. Eat it? Oh! We already got the thing.
Ooh.
I'm gonna be a nice specialist. You're a fire specialist.
Just like the first game!
Yep.
Comment down below if you remember.
Now, if I could... Now, how do you cast? The L?
Look over here.
The L?
Yeah.
Okay, then that's... There's a coffin thing.
Oh, what is that? A mimic? Oh!
Killed itself.
Okay.
Oh, it's telling us how to get rid of it. Go on the needle!
Oh! It resists!
Can you stop killing yourself? To swap characters or in solo play. So if you were playing alone, you'll be controlling these two. I guess now you can see how I would play it.
You're not gonna like this, but evil kings have a sprawl.
Usurp
your throne. Usurped your throne. Liner, the persecutor, the wolfin, the leverthor. That's why only you can help us, my kings.
Kingsmaker. Southpaw.
Zilkar. Liner rules here, though. Cat promised to help us. We'll be there. Oh, welcome home, Your Majesty.
Meow Liner is a parable king. All he cares about is this his war with the Lupus Empire, like I told you. I wish I could fall asleep like that fast. Level 10. We're only level 2. Oh! We need to go there. Cave Grotto. That was the first place. You needed to be level 1. So the bookkeepers, they can help you abandon quests?
It's locked for now. What to do?
Okay, Grotto.
Oh, good combat.
Be careful with the new stuff. Take advantage while I keep them frozen. Nice axe. Nice axe. Oh, and they have effect finally. So it's not just the same crap. So it gives plus 10%. Do you want to switch it first? Or do I get to keep it because I opened it?
Are you going to be a mage person?
Yeah, obviously.
Why are you picking up an axe?
Then equip it. Oh, that thing. Those things. Now let me test it out. Just to confirm. Yeah, only... You can open the treasure, but once somebody equip it, they'll have to unequip it. Fall back!
Oh, come on!
Dude!
Come on, help!
You're welcome! If you always go in like that, like a fool, you're gonna get into a lot of trouble.
I'm powerful! Hello?
Come here!
What are you doing?
Treasure first!
Grinding! First!
See, I told you!
Good, take it. You're gonna use it.
Heal paw for 30%.
You're a mage.
And you didn't... Well, you didn't want to... Wanted me to get it.
I'm not a mage person, though.
Oh, it's gonna make my health hurt.
You say you're gonna be a mage, so... You gotta own up to it.
Now, how do I do this? Get hit. Don't not needle, genius. In front of me.
You sure it's a healing one? It looks like an attack. Help! Help! You okay?
Fall back! I'll show you how it's done.
You're welcome.
And who has more mana right now? Both players required. So we need each other.
Knight's blood. Awaken thy inner power.
King's blood. Fairy shield. Yes. Try clicking on it, or it was for both of us. Because I learned Furry Shield. Creates a shield to reduce damage. Is that temporary, or it looks like a spell?
No, not temporary. What are you doing?
Trying to see how this works. Hold on.
You want to clip that?
I want it to be my... Oh, I forgot about R. So, eyes, shield. CR.
SR.
No, the bottom one.
Oh, CR. This.
It's gonna get... I'm gonna have to get used to it, but yeah.
Yeah.
You should do the same. So you can have
no,
to...
No, only one of us can pick it up.
Don't you want the shield then, since you're gonna be physical?
Don't you remember?
What?
Once one clips it, the other one can't take it.
Fine.
That's why you have to split it up.
Ooh. Finally, you can explore the map. Without wrecking
doing,
your eyes.
Instead of doing that weird thing of going
zoom
like...
Zoom out.
Up, down, up.
Oh, you're moving it.
Oh,
wow. We both can control it.
Oh, yeah, because we're supposed to be like, you know, two brains.
Yep.
So, yeah.
This is where we are.
This is a true co-op thing.
So...
Sharing items.
There.
No, yeah, see, if I equip it now, Like, for example, if I equip it now, you won't be able to get it until I de-equip it.
Well, you need it because since you're gonna be getting up close, you use the shield and then you attack. Give me back up! I really love how finally there's diversity in attacks. So we did that one.
Which it was level 6.
Yep. And we're only level 3 and 4. So let's do the level 10. But you're gonna have to listen to my tactics.
No! Don't you not understand? I'm a front liner. I lead.
Well, I can attack from a distance.
I lead from the charge.
Uh-oh. How do I heal 30% though?
That's what I want to know.
Because at least that doesn't use any mana. Which one do you want to go?
That one.
Oh, careful. Always. Yep. Oh, it's already leveled up for you.
Yeah. Go ahead.
Check. Let's check this one. Oh, go ahead, sorry. You have it equipped?
Yeah, automatically did it, yeah.
Okay, then I'll just double check this. What does that symbol mean? Heal pop plus 30%. I don't have any healing. Unless it's saying that the attack is called Healing Paw. Yes!
There you go.
How are you liking this universe compared to the other one?
This one seems the same.
Careful. There's a battle. There's a battle coming.
There's an enemy. Enemies! Where are you?
Hold up. What? That's to leave?
Yeah.
We needed to go on the other one.
Yeah.
King Sigil. You know, like Sigilith. I'm gonna have to get used to holding the controller like this. It just loops.
Wait a minute.
What happened? Go back. What happened? I keep getting confused with your character. What the heck? What? We're at a different place.
Mm-hmm.
What? We need the golden key again. Hold on. Save first, because you don't know what it's gonna teach us. Awaken thy inner power. Yes, heal paw. Yes.
So that answered your thing.
Yeah, so that means when I heal you, it's gonna heal more with my staff. Now, let me see.
Oh, now you have the magic ability. Oh, I see.
Yep. And I want it to be my SR.
Okay.
Ice healing.
Nice.
Save, obviously. You see that thing in the water?
Yeah, it's gonna. We're gonna battle it eventually when you.
Hold up. Hold up, can I?
It doesn't want to get closer. It moved
away. Ah!
It moved away.
Don't you know how much XP that would be if it got close enough?
Yeah.
And see how this doesn't waste any magic?
Yeah, it's too far. It's like... almost.
Could you do the same? What? Because technically... equip my staff.
Why?
To see if, like, for example, we both could be casters.
Yeah, we can.
Or how would it work?
Yeah, we can.
Go ahead, equip it.
I don't wanna.
Well, fines. Screw me for wanting to experiment, but whatever.
I wanna be a paladin. You keep that.
Being a paladin is more what I'm being. Right now I'm having magic, and then I'm gonna get stuff that can do magic and fighting. We already got it. So let's just leave. You lost your way so easily.
Yeah, I think we got what we need from this place.
Yeah, but it's at level 10, so I don't know why they'll make you waste so much for healing. We didn't have to fight anyone.
Unless the fighting's elsewhere.
Well, when you need backup, you need to let me know because I can freeze them.
New fields.
Should we go to... Oh yeah, we need to go to Kit Castle, then we can get some better armor. And once we have the better armor, we can goof around. Both players required. We're here!
Something's happened to Kit.
Level 3. It's saying if we agree. Oh, see the book thing? That's what they were saying about if you wanted to abandon. Gone for a little bit. Be back soon, y'all. This was 2 days ago. Yeah, we can't keep her waiting. Up here. Mysterious voice. Help me, yo. I got the coin before you got in. Whoa. Okay, she's fine. That's you.
No.
So you're not Kit, okay.
Yeah.
I'm too lazy to get them ores there. Will you get them for me?
What? You were in danger.
You really fell for that. Could you get out?
I can't.
I'm in danger.
I'm in more danger.
Oh, where are you? Stop moving.
I need healing.
I need to build up my thing. There. Stop moving. Stay with me. So you saw how the healing works?
Yeah.
You need to be next to me. Now I don't know how you want to do this.
You gotta...
I need to hit stuff.
The needles.
Watch my steps. You saw what I did?
Yeah.
Let me hit stuff, and then I can heal. Now, get close to me. It can be dangerous because we're gonna have to be in the same place, but in a pinch, I guess that's all you since you have the armor. You need the defense for physical. You had anything else that I could yoink?
The cat's rag. That's all.
You go first. Oh no. Oh no! Physical damage plus 5%. Equip that one and give me the knight. Because that one will let you do more damage.
Actually, that's the one in the cover.
Yeah, that's the one that will let you do more damage while...
We need to find yours now. The one in the cover art of the game for you.
Yeah, because...
Adventurous.
What the heck? What happened to the item? I don't get it. Or is it only for you? You check it, you papas. Where's the other items? Like the rags, Oh, click all. The L button. I know what happened, I know. Stop. Are you pressing? Okay. So it'll make my... It'll hurt my HP, but it'll give me defense. You go first.
Heart.
Yep.
Heart.
Heart, yeah, heart. You were like... Brr. Wait, the tax is how much again?
Persecution.
I'm not paying any tax. Our own personal blacksmith. Ooh. You can upgrade your gear with her. What do you want to upgrade? Hold up. Can you choose the level? Oh. So we could build up the money. It automatically burst it instead of having to find it in a crappy place.
Mm-hmm.
That's good when we have ones we want to keep. I'm assuming you want to keep this one since it's a little bit better, but I don't want to keep this one. I feel I could do so much better. And we only have 30 coins, so that means if I upgrade this, you won't have any money. Or do we have our own pocket money?
No, we share.
Oh, so if you level it up, I won't have any for me.
Mm-hmm.
How much would it be yours if you level it up? Click. You can only level it up once. You cannot even level it up once?
Yeah, I can. I just don't want to.
Then let's continue. It's good to know that we can level up whatever weapon we want. Oh!
Possum, Muse. The mages want to help fight Liner too.
Yep.
Let's go to the arcane.
Remember how it was locked?
Yeah.
We're gonna go to my home. See, isn't it much more beautiful?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, the reason I wanted you to test out if you could use the staff is if you ever wanted to do two mages. So then you don't have to worry about taking damage. Cause see how much fun I'm having? Yes. The magic. Check how much is each upgrade.
150 a pop.
So similar to Kit. 200.
Replenish his health of ally. What does upgrading the shield do? Creates a shield to reduce. What do you want to prioritize?
Right now we don't have much.
We have 340.
Yeah, I don't want to use any right now.
Okay.
Gonna conserve.
But at least it's good to know that we can upgrade.
What? Puff, puff. My inner soldiers are coming. Hey, son, Perlis, you must protect us.
Ooh.
Wow, something you wanted.
Mage weapons shoot from afar.
Hey, it's what you wanted.
Yep.
Wow.
So now,
definitely
this helping. One can heal 30% more with healing pull, but this one lets me actually attack.
And then when we get the lightning magic, ooh,
I'll do more damage. And actually, if you equip this, for example, you can shoot also. But I recommend her first save.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, they don't even allow us to save.
Nope, the soldiers are getting here. Get them.
Then tied to a cucumber.
Stand aside, you two. Rawr! But then you leave us with no choice.
Mr. Rocky!
Mr. Rocky! But sir, Mr. Rocky is extremely weak to magic, right?
Don't let them hear that.
Don't let them hear. Idiots. Mr. Rocky, no! Yeah, fight us yourself. Hell works.
Yeah, the lightning hits faster. And more damage compared to the healing staff. The healing staff was only doing like 4.
Mm-hmm.
Let's save.
Liner definitely did not.
Oh, there's more.
He did not help. Did not train them well.
Oh, it was just the breathing. When do you want to start leveling up some of the stuff? I know I want to level up the healing, since it's something we're gonna keep. But the other things like the fire, I don't know. Because remember how the life drain was the best spell?
Yeah.
What's your thoughts? Beginner magic too. Magic save generate mana faster, and what's the other one?
Oh, it's with the books.
Forbidden Magic 6. Time travel is dangerous. All must be as it was to prevent a paradox. Oh, are we gonna learn time magic? That is making me so... Oh, yes.
Yeah, we're gonna grind, obviously, and...
We're gonna grind off screen and be back. Most likely, we're gonna level up healing pot since healing is priority, and we'll decide some things.
Yep.
Level 7 required. So it's gonna be a boss battle then. Oh, that's Liner. That's you since I'm the other one.
No, I'm not Liner. I can't speak for that.
I don't know how to speak villain-like.
Really? Just speak like yourself.
Are the preparations complete? Yes, Lord Liner!
Come on, Jester B.
They will not see it coming.
He won too.
That was Slinger. Quick, we need to follow him.
We just need to be level 7 for this, so.
Yeah. This way. Didn't it show it went right?
Yeah.
Why would it go the other way? Unless.
If we wanted to go against the jesters. Oh, they both go to the same place, anyways. Oh, we can't save, though.
Fools! You fell into my trap!
There's a heal, spell.
Let us take care of them, Lord Liner.
That was embarrassing. Me has to get new jesters.
Is it gonna be a hopeless battle?
Do I have to do everything myself?
Resist! It's a fucking hopeless battle. Oh god.
You just gotta have to get hit by that.
I'm not interested.
This is my kingdom. I guess I'm the one who's supposed to get hit.
No, don't do it! Fool. I was worried when I saw your faces where you're both pathetic.
During the rest of your life stuff on this island.
So what the heck was that supposed to be?
Is this an illusion?
No, I mean, like, was it supposed to pretend to hit you, or...
Yeah.
Or we just survived a long time?
Yeah. It was supposed to be one of those battles, like...
Come on, let's get fly!
Water walk.
Can't.
Over here?
No, this way. This way. We gotta use the fast travel.
But there's a spell!
We already got it.
We did?
Yeah, it was a long time ago. Oh, it's this again.
It's gonna be the same.
Yeah. It's the same thing.
Like, for people who don't like to explore, that'll be something new. Like, hey, look! You remember, use a shield.
Get him! Whoa! You seek a way to reclaim your throne. Prove yourself worthy in... And our greatest weapon can be yours. This was supposed
to- Don't use spells while it has the shield up. Use it only when you knock it down like now.
So yeah, this was the first time you were supposed to battle it. And you were supposed to be like shocked. You're like, oh my god.
Yep. Boss. And you see how they call us King Blood? The King Sigil.
Take the sigil and forge the weapon to defeat any foe.
The King's Blade. We're not the Dragon Blow, we're the King's Blade. King's Blood.
King's Blood, yep. I was so worried. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Level 10. Yeah, we're still good for a while. Hold up, if it has been, like, let's say, many hundred years, how the heck is Kit Kat alive still?
They just talked about it easy.
Well, you were button mashing it, wasn't able to
read.
It was
saying that she was the one that helped make the first thing of the King's Blade.
Well, yeah, many centuries ago.
Where did these ones come from?
They want in on it. Cat face, look. Outlook. Kit's trial. We're gonna have to battle her. Defeat me and I'll help you refer to. Hold up. Get close. Well, whatever then. Lightning staff, level 7.
She wants to fight.
Before we fight her, Caventure, what?
Caventure, please.
Read it. Physical damage, plus 5%, and a plus 2 on attack. Are you looking at it? Look down.
Yeah, I see it.
Look down, so then you can see it with your stats. It's weaker. You don't want to heal first?
Nope.
Well, too bad. You're welcome.
Alright.
She's a hammer user. And she has heals. Well, obviously she's a hammer user. She's a blacksmith. And you killed her!
She exploded. Oh, that's the first one.
Yeah, Leonardo's ruined.
You know where it is.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Why? Oh, my God. The character is getting a bit, unprofessional.
Do you remember what part, this one, or where? We're gonna have to start memorizing what's connected to what. I guess that helps too, the map. Oh yeah, the arrow tells you level 18. A Venga mark on that bush.
Ooh, let's check it out.
Right. Take the correct path. Look at the map. So there they are, and the other one. Let's go to the soldier one.
I think the soldier, and they're probably gonna be like, oh, we don't have it, ha ha ha.
You'll never, ever find it.
And I bet the other one has the supplies, but you don't battle the soldiers.
Yeah, but we need to sub the soldiers. Get the supply back.
They're corrupt.
See?
Rocky, help us! These are like pets or something?
Pokemons. Geodudes. If we give you half, will you leave us alone? Don't arrest us.
No, no, get back here. I swear. Liner is definitely making cowards, like, come on, you don't do stuff with, like, pride anymore? What happened?
Not sure. I'm not in a healing mood right now, though.
You still there? You say 25. Next mission.
Yeah, they're the same.
And this one's 25 now.
Oh, then save.
Yeah.
And we're almost there anyways.
I'm gonna do it. It gives us fast levels. The other one just had the quest set up. And a board. And a board, so all you had to do was just look at the board. This one, it's more like you just gotta talk to people more. There you go. Oh, what's in here? Okay.
He's being a decoy. Hold on. Well, never mind, the level up gave you.
We have to go to the...
I know.
Yeah, the beach away.
These soldiers are going against the law to help us and the town cats. Without them, we must surrender all our supplies and go to army for the war. So who do we believe? That bush must be a spy. And now you can't do anything. You suck at listening, don't you?
No, look at my health.
Yeah, you're regenerating fast, but...
Guess what?
Just leave!
Yeah, that's right. Don't look down on me.
It's kind of hard not to when you're on the floor. That's the one you're wearing, right?
No. Wait, am I still wearing it?
Check.
Yeah.
Well, that there's bush nothing is, better you can wear?
That bush is gone, see?
It's in a spy all along. Oh, right there. Level 30. Give to the poor. We'll complete this quest and then return later. Fine. I only like spies with consent.
Why are you making me fight this?
That's what we needed, a thrill. You're welcome. He's using a magic spell to hide himself. I'll dispel it. My disguise! You traitors of the royal army, you'll regret this. Ninja. Agent Triple Meow 07. The army's best ninja. Best spy. Agent Triple Meow 07. Agent 8 and Agent Tom. You'll pay for destroying my disguise. Oh! Oh, we're not that good of health. Don't forget you have the shield.
Nope. I'm sleeping.
Oh. At least it's a physical attacker.
I still like what I usually do to the bats. Spin in a circle.
You can dash! My king's over here. Better.